best outfit. Professional mercenaries for hire.
What you gonna, what you want, what you gonna do?
God damn it. Mic check.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, I gotta re-enable my shit.
Are we switching?
Everybody get in a fucking go-kart!
I'm really disappointed.
Everybody switch to channel 42. Save the motorcycles for the people that don't have DLC. Everybody line up. Why? How is shit already exploding? Test Arma, everybody! What is going on with the motorcycles? You get cookie tow ropes and three motorcycles to blow up. I hate all of you. Wait for everybody to be ready. In the hood, 2015.
Hey Smitter, can I make a tow train or did you not add the-
Stop doing that with the motorcycles, they don't work.
They work.
Everybody get in the vehicle and come meet up on the road. I can't fucking get into the go-karts, I don't own that shit.
Go get on the towed motorcycle then.
Untow the goddamn bike.
You can undo it. It's easy. You just scroll
wheel.
Yeah, roll
mini.
And put it. Yeah, attach.
There's
it to
a green one back there. Get up here.
Attach those ropes to somebody else.
No, don't do that.
No, bad.
God, I hate all of you. Help! Help! Don't leave me. I'm upside down. Help! Go faster! Your problem is you're not going fast enough!
Here, get in. Get into your thing. I'll tow you.
I can't get in.
It won't let me now.
Dad, see if we pull it if it'll...
Help! I may have broken my leg a bit. Heal it yourself. I'm a man of the people. Test? In which test go we hit the crossroads, where do we go?
You're going to the thing that's marked base.
I swear to God, I didn't do this.
Spinner, where are you going?
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
I can't even find myself on the map.
What is it?
I'm at 052988.
Alright, everybody can meet over by the motor pool.
Arsenal's by the flags.
Well, we were gonna fix it, but Cookie broke it even fucking more. He allows us to make the kids at that. And you're on 42.
That's fast. Wait, me?
Yeah, we're on 42.
Alright, so we're gonna go to the refugee camp once everybody's here. Now, I know we're all still a little drunk on the beach. But let's try and not have a repeat of the last time we had to do stuff.
We need somebody to fix the fucking ambulance.
Come on, what's a little police brutality among friends? Aren't
I got some explosives.
You drove over there for no reason.
I told my wife I'd stop drinking. And I did.
Well, what's wrong with the ambulance?
Well, it was slightly broken, but Cookie definitely broke it.
So, do we have any means of repairing it?
Well, we have Arsenal.
Alright, let's try and fix the ambulance. Who's our engineer? Do we have one? Spook! Spook's our engineer! Falcon.
I'll fix it real good.
I crashed my go-kart.
We believe in you.
Day. Hey, look.
Hey, it's real.
Ow, God damn it.
Everybody down.
Why am I bleeding?
I'm down.
I need morphine.
Everybody
Why
needs
did that
morphine.
Hurt us?
It just,
Get
it
out
just
out
makes
of the
you
box.
Need morphine.
Where's the,
Alright, dumbasses.
Where's
do not do a flashbangs. We need
the
to go fix the ambulance. I know
Northwest.
We're all drunk, but this should not be ever before.
Fucking
Christ. Jesus. The fuck face.
And my Arma crashed.
We did it, Reddit! We did it! We did it, Reddit!
I'm so sorry, Smitter. I'm so sorry.
you know, I'm just gonna say it. Cue the music.
We did it. We did it, Reddit. We did it, Reddit.
Yeah, we definitely did it.
So that's it. Game over. Everybody go home. Great time.
Good mission.
Test Arma.
Smitter, are you restarting it or do you want me to?
Yeah, I'm kidding. What did you
do?
You know, we haven't actually played Arma, and this is some of the most fun we've had playing Arma in a long time.
Same here.
Y'all youngins don't know what this is.
Suicide is Painless.
Oh, I don't know the actual name of the song, I just know the show.
El Diablo.
Are we playing M.A.S.H. right now? We gonna go back to Vietnam or something?
Yeah, the server
Servers probably exploded.
We blew up their data center.
All the cars in the parking lot.
With the tow ropes. Which probably didn't help.
It is the M.A.S.H. theme, by the way.
Yes, right, but it's not called the M.A.S.H. theme.
Oh, yeah, that's what I said. I don't know the title, but I know the show.
M.A.S.H. theme.
It's like Suicide is Painless, I think.
Yeah, he said that.
Yes, that is the name of the song.
Yeah.
Can we make it to the first objective this time?
Wait, we made it to the first objective, and we blew it up. And then we crashed everybody.
Did you drop down our arsenal at the beach so we can start properly attired?
No, you have to make it to the base to get your arsenal.
So we can't go fishing.
So we can drag race again and kill each other.
No more towing.
If someone tows my vehicle, I'll just shoot him in the fucking head.
What happens when you crash your server?
Yep.
I'm a medic. Now I'm a marksman. Yeah.
I like how we managed to blow things up so much that the server crashed. Like,
we blew
it's
up
not
the
first
server.
Time.
That hasn't really happened that bad since Frank and his go-kart racing mission.
Oh, Arma 3 crashed.
Alright, I swear to God, if I see somebody towing, I'm gonna fucking Zeus them.
Rick crashed.
Yep.
What happened?
I got a pop-up about Zeus, and then the game crashed.
I'm coming. I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are.
I don't know, I'm sitting at an I'm ready in a disconnect screen.
Everybody go meet by the road. That's not good.
No.
You're probably gonna have to restart it.
Da 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 da. How about that new KSP build, guys?
Can you rejoin?
Well, you.
We're on their own channel.
Yeah, we should switch to 14.
Wait, what game?
I started playing it again earlier today.
Can you type that in chat for me? I misheard you, sorry. Oh yeah, I'll turn that on.
I can't hear the people look over the engines.
Okay.
Let's all shut our engines off.
Plus people at the end
42,
of the line,
right?
Then everybody should start yelling, control tab, we'll... Yeah.
Oh. What?
English.
I'm yelling now.
Bless you.
Loud noises!
Wah.
Wah.
Who's gonna do the Mario Kart sound effects for when we start?
It's just gonna be a bunch of explosions. You know that's just gonna happen, right?
China is the new China, by the way. It's China to...
China. China.
Also, who's ever on the bike with the passenger in front of the line, you need to come back to the line so we can all get the same start.
Yeah, hey, Mac, cookie.
You are aware.
Here comes the rat.
I love that. Yeah, it's still me with my shit fucked up as usual.
That's fixed for me now.
Last time, when the ambulance was driving, the wheels were on like ropes and shit, and like spinning around it as well.
Hey John, just like wanna go some cheap.
I have to say, I'm still very happy with my purchase of my track IR.
We'll cause some cheeky banter.
To serious ops like this.
Just trust me, okay?
I haven't used my track IR in like a year.
Well, fucking give it to me then.
Here, take it.
Cheeky banter, will include comrade.
Monitor, and I don't even know where my track.
Cut that shit off of the Straza, I don't care, fucking send it to me.
Yeah, I gave
you
my umbilical
you
cord.
Pro?
Yeah,
I did too.
But we can't make a train because he doesn't have...
Clip on it.
Why do you have that in your belly?
Nice because you clip it to your headphones and the tracking seems a lot more...
Wait, Smitter.
Regular track clip.
Yeah, this
of course
one
you have another
size.
Cable, but I zip tie it to my headphone cable, so... This one works fine in daylight.
Yeah, I don't...
No, do not do that.
Kind of fucks up.
It's
the only
legal.
Thing that used to mess up when I used to smoke cigarettes would mess up the track IR. But
yeah,
you know, I quit smoking a while ago. I used an e-cig because I'm hip like that, yo. Hello, fellow kids. Vape Nation, bro.
My turkey wheels.
I'm even hipper than that. I don't. I never smoked.
Yeah, dude. Vape Nation.
Cheerio, dude.
Don't ever do it.
Yeah, he's got churro flavor.
So fucking.
So natural.
That sounds really good, right?
Hey man, I like the fact that my vape juice tastes like Snickerdoodles and is jacked up with caffeine.
It's supposed to last 3 or 4 days if I can do it in a half a day.
You wanna smoke pot, smoke pot. You wanna fucking bang heroin, just don't smoke cigarettes.
Yeah. At least get high. At least get high while you're doing something fun, man.
I gotta chase the dragon, man.
No lie though, I did have
worst.
I did have a childhood friend die from a heroin overdose pretty recently, so that was
kind of
sad.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Why does this remind me of a red versus
it's all painkillers
PSA
that everybody
now.
Dies from.
I think it reminds you of a red versus blue PSA because it's a bunch of dumbasses talking about things in a PSA.
That's
alright.
Look,
Emilio,
you
make it in?
Emilio!
I would say he's not on the right frequency, he's probably on the default.
Could we have the gentleman
here
right
here
in the sound?
Raising the roof over there.
Alright. Get your engines ready, you know.
This is my type of police
officer. Start your weed eater.
Is it my birthday party?
Alright, just fucking, just go!
I need a tow.
I can't control
I also
the
need
vehicle.
A tow. I'm hurt bad.
I'll let you lose driving the tow.
And I need a tow.
What the fuck did you guys do?
Somebody ran into me. Is it just... Ow. Well, I was turning around to give you a tow, and now I'm upside down. If you didn't make it to the base, just fucking respawn at the base. Ow!
I get you.
I'm dead now.
Video games are too intense for me. No, I didn't put all my gun shit was in the car. So.
Two, fall back. Five.
I'm gonna fucking lose it tonight.
Yeah, I can't respond. I'm ready.
Spawn?
No.
I can't see that.
Guys! It is 10. We spent 2 hours doing this.
Popping that bag.
Test Arma, best Arma.
Right, well, we did it.
We did it, Reddit.
Yeah.
Hey, look, we're back here now.
Third time's a charm, right, guys?
My wife says shut up and eat a dick.
Eat a dick!
Why is the fuel tank? You should probably step away from the fuel tank.
Guys, the fuel tanker is on fire!
Is this fixing it?
This is not fixing.
It's fixing it.
The fuel tanker is on fire.
It was always on fire, you just didn't know about it.
It was always burning since the world's been
too drunk to notice.
We didn't start the fire.
No, it was already exploded by the time we got here.
We're gonna burn this bitch to the ground.
It was always burning since the world's
If only Zane and all night down with here. Sadly, he is super fucking dead. If there was a less complete way for a D&D character to die, Doc did not get that.
Nope.
Wait, why is there AI?
AI.
Dude, that movie was fucking weird.
I actually enjoyed it.
What movie?
AI.
Oh, we have two. Wait, I guess I can grab more.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, Watson. Fucking Watson. I'm gonna arrest Watson.
Watson, you're going down.
No, son of a bitch. Make sure everybody has a radio.
I have a radio.
I can verbally shitpost on my radio.
Next level shitposting.
Oh, you know what? I don't think I have a radio. Well, which one should I get?
152.
Did you just fucking shoot him?
No, we handcuffed him.
Smiter, those jeans are really tight.
I know.
I'm gonna go drop him off the fucking cliff.
Test. Well, they should be exploding any minute now.
Don't mind me. Just dump him the hazmat line.
Did we say we need the tankers to explode?
Please no. Stop. Snyder, do we need Dear God, we've already started three times.
No.
Let's just do it live, yeah.
Alright. Everybody gather around. We gotta fix the fucking ambulance. Spook, do your thing.
How do I fix it?
You're a mechanic. You do your thing. I don't know. Everybody else, try not to be drunk assholes.
Watson didn't fall.
It's really hard.
Clark.
Oh, Watson fell.
Are you really trying to tell this group of people not to be drunk
assholes?
I said
try!
Should we all join the same squad for shack tag purposes?
Why are you shooting the thing with the minigun?
I Watson
it seemed fun at the time.
Alright,
well, so we have Clever Girl over here.
Well, I
attached
D-tron.
hold on, that guy needs to take a nap real quick.
How is that helpful?
Do not cuff the fucking medic.
I think it's very helpful.
Can I dig the medic in the face?
The fucking task says to escort that medic.
Is there anything wrong with the mechanic?
Spook, you might actually want to get like a repair kit. That might help.
Hey,
No, Arma needs a facepalm action.
Death to Smith.
What's the button
to Alan,
bring your gun back down?
It's a double control.
Double tap control.
Ah, there we go. Thank you.
Turbio, what the fuck?
I don't know. I just fell down.
Poor Smith, never
just fell down.
Yeah, too much. Hold on, I'm getting a repair kit.
Alright,
Smith didn't die, you
fucking ambulance,
serious?
Pick a squad car.
I picked the one with the minigun.
Hey, can somebody shoot this guy in the head? He didn't die when
if
I dropped him off
the
tower.
If you're doing
the
minigun one, make sure you have a gunner.
I am the gunner.
I'm just gonna...
My arsenal isn't loading any items.
You're gonna have to restart.
Do not leave yet.
I am not restarting.
One! Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
What are we gonna do about that, dude?
Oh, I'm prepared. Hey, somebody come give me a repair kit and drop it on the ground.
I got you, fam.
Oh, yeah.
Oi, drunk asses. Don't need to be firing the minigun yet.
Yeah, making sure it was functioning. I was only shooting the radioactive barrels.
Are we ready to go?
You're missing a tot, or you're not. What? Fuck is up with your car?
So we already have a we already have someone who ran into a concrete barrier. you'll drive like
are
my grandmother
ready to go,
from Chernobyl.
For fuck's sake.
Talk about Chernobyl.
Are we good? I am transfer officer from Chernobyl.
License and registration.
Everybody
I have
in the fucking
visa.
Car.
I feel like every bar should have a driving simulator, and if you crash in the driving simulator, you're not going to drive.
Hey,
get in a car.
Hello.
Get welcome to the meme machine.
Yeah, this is the vehicle I wanted to get in. We got the fucking gangstin memes over here, you know, the vape nations in this car.
And the minigun.
Yeah, we've got the fucking, if you don't have a cowboy hat or an anonymous mask.
All right, so the objective is to escort the ambulance.
Or if you're not talking.
We don't need any cucks in this car.
Oh shit, yeah. I just realized. Because of the minigun, we can't hotbox this, so...
We have to escort this ambulance!
In,
oh, very good,
in.
Guys, very good!
It's very lonely in the back of the ambulance.
Where
turn
are we
in
going?
The donger.
I gotta check my map.
So we can hotbox. There we go. Let's
smoke
do it.
Weed every day!
Dude, let's crank some fucking... some Vape Nation music, you know?
Sure, I mean, I can't do it.
It's like the jungle tech to crank some fucking
yeah.
China is the new China, by the way.
It's China to me, me.
China.
I have to have my China.
China. China.
You know, China.
I know China very well.
This is the most unorganized convoy I've ever seen.
It's probably good for us. Since how can I have a Chernobyl? Test Arma to a new professional test mercenaries.
I've made it all the way to Zendikor. This way, yes.
China. I have to have my China. China.
So, do we get our very own refugee?
China. I have to have my China.
Hey, by the way,
all right, guys.
I love China.
Remember.
You mean I love China?
No Russian.
How can you not love China? I love China. China, China. People think I don't like China. I love China.
The civilians are our friends.
They are.
What?
You're shooting it in the air. Okay?
Please, please, shut. No, do not do the shoots.
Please, yeah.
Bad.
What the fuck? Why'd you fall over?
Who's smoking weed?
I mean, there's a hot box.
Are you smoking? Are you smoking, sir? Are you smoking weed?
Did you hit that dab too hard?
Get down on the ground.
Oh, bro, sweet mod on your face.
Oh wait, we got.
Are we supposed to do something with these guys?
Shut up! Leave me alone!
Please keep the marriage warm.
The optional objective is.
So what are we doing?
Get down on the ground.
Either getting the fuck out or killing everyone.
Oh, this guy has a suicide vest on. This
get down on the ground
over here to the north.
He's an ISIS.
He's not an ISIS.
Oh, shots fired.
He's Ebola and ISIS.
Food.
I heard suicide vest.
He had one, he had one.
Oh, I see where. Okay. Oh, there's
holy
another
shit,
one.
He did.
I mean, we're killing everybody else, so we should probably just kill this guy too. Because we're
searching
fucking,
him.
We're psychopaths, apparently.
So are we killing them?
I mean, Spook shot one in the face who may or may not have had a suicide vest, right. So,
no
let's be safe. Sir. Thank you. Sir, do not move, sir! Sir! I warned you, sir. They all seem to have-
God damn it, Amelia.
Are we committing genocide here?
No, we're not.
No, just find the guys with suicide vests.
Daddy. Call of Duty taught me one thing if you don't kill Russians.
Well, I mean, this isn't exactly genocide. I can't remember the term. There's probably a term for just. There's probably a term for it.
They didn't
war crimes.
No mail, so they're not.
Well, no. I mean, we're cops, though, not soldiers. So, is it really war crimes?
Well, what happened to Emilio?
No, we're
he ran in front of me while I was shooting somebody.
We're cops.
I guess we're gonna.
And then I crashed.
We're cops, so we just felt very threatened, and we're gonna get paid time off.
I mean,
goddamn, they are all terrorists. Every single guy I've looked at has suicide vest.
Well,
you think that was an accident? Please. I feel like whoever designed this mission wants to MAGA.
So wait, did we get Emilio back up?
I am alive!
I thought he crashed.
No, Tierbio crashed. Yeah.
No, same thing.
Alright, we're supposed to get out now.
Right,
wait, this guy's still alive.
The Trump and China detonation machine.
RIP.
Alright, sir, you're coming.
I can save
him. You've done too many marijuana, sir.
Everyone return to the squad cars, we're going to the docks.
Where's the escort? I need my
I can save.
There we go.
Monster Spook, give up on him.
He's
we
still
are taking
alive.
Prisoner!
This is the memers only.
Please
vehicle.
Arrest him and put him in Officer Chernow's car.
I'm closing up the,
there's just a minigun in the back
boxing.
Seat.
What are you guys doing? That guy's dead.
Shit, is drunk
no, he's not.
Here?
He's not dead!
Is there a spirit with us?
What? Yeah, it's the spirit of Vape Nation, dude.
No.
He will live on in our hearts.
I can see your
oh
name
my God.
Above,
yeah, I see your
above
name.
The car.
Good news, guys. It won't let me fire the minigun while it's turned in.
You
that's,
killed Jungle Tech, so, and the engine.
You would shoot Jungle Tech in his non-existent ass if you did.
Position or something.
Alright, everybody, let's roll out to the docks.
Maybe you are the gun barrel.
You gonna go fishing?
Are we just leaving vehicles here or what? Who needs them?
vehicle if we get again. Spook's not in a vehicle.
Some of them? Get in a car, let's go.
I was taking care of, just a little bit of business over there. Don't worry.
Guys, we might get...
We're going to the Border Patrol base, Docs. Yep.
Get pulled over by, one of us. We're driving that in.
Where's, target?
Cops don't give other cops DUIs.
They give each other high fives.
Dude, I can't wait for self-driving cars so I can just get fucking shit-faced and just say, car, take me to Taco Bell and then take me home.
Truly the future, dude.
Hey, Terrio's back. Once we get there, we need to put a rally point down for him.
Come on, Jungle Tech. We need to hear that fucking Vape Nation music.
Terrio, can you hear us?
Yeah, I got my radio.
And then, you know, teleport him.
Alright, once we get to our next task, we're gonna pop a rally point.
Is that opium to
guys? We have the undead.
Run, Bamba! Run!
Pop the clutch, Ma.
They have a dead right. There's so many of them.
Oh, Jesus. That was slightly happy.
Hold the sheriff car! Keep moving, everyone.
Oh, God, he's hit the car.
Keep moving.
Yo, drive down the road, drive down the
fucking
road.
Fucking him out of here, let's go.
He's got the run.
Everyone knows zombies can't flip. Go to the water.
Yeah, we gotta go to the Border Patrol base. Go out to the where that the fucking crane is at.
Hold on, I'm dropping
over the crane. I gotta pick up on that.
Yeah, a little bit.
You're gonna wanna go east direct and go to the fucking Border Patrol base on the map.
It's kinda hard, man.
Go left.
G-Tron and I have made it. Where are you guys at?
We're
hitting the blunt.
We're in Route K.
Go straight, go through the alley, yeah.
Be afraid to catch you.
Yeah, go down straight.
Guys, I have a serious lack of frames. I need a RAM injection.
Making our way downtown.
Watch your drone fire. That might have been me covering our trails back at the refugee camp.
Hey, there's a boat back at the base.
I'm doing
it. It may have exploded a bit.
How much is it?
I hear zombies.
Oh, you know, the usual amount of explosions.
Ready for defense.
Well, great. Now what are we going to take for our fishing trip? We have no boat.
Yeah, the entire oil rig's on fire.
I mean, we can go to the other side of the island, maybe. There might be boats over there.
Yeah, everybody's fucking flying all over the place for me.
I don't know how many FPS I'm at, but it's probably bad.
Alright, let's get back in the cars.
I just crashed again.
Deleting zombies.
Shit, the wheels are having some issues. That's not
somebody
good.
Better not have taken my minigun.
Alright, we're going to the other end of the island.
Why does Turbio keep getting dropped?
I don't know. Are we going to Castello?
Yeah, we gotta go to... Oh no, Ajira.
Okay, the docks in Ajira. The one with the symbol on it, got it.
Let's roll out, fuckers.
Okay, yeah, this thing is pulling heavy.
Everybody follow the minigun
stop,
truck.
Hold on.
Everybody go lights and sirens on.
I got you.
Hey, how do I apply medicine to myself?
Control and D.
What?
Wait, so it's...
Whoa,
you're leaving. Oh, shit!
How do I apply medicine to myself? But I'm dying.
Windows, key.
Someone can fix you in the car. Just make sure someone does that.
Control windows in the vehicle.
Jesus Christ, this is a fucking awful plan.
Please save me, I'm getting fucking 3 up here.
I'm literally hurting right now.
I've deleted like all of them.
Sheriff's car down!
Shit! The tow cable came off!
I'm coming back.
Hark is managing to hit every single obstacle on our way out.
Somebody, never mind, I'll do it. Stop.
Wait! Alright, roll out.
Get in. This is the definition of a dank meme. Alright, I have no clue where we're fucking going, but I should push it and then we'll be going that way. I thought my game just crashed. It feels like it's going too, we're fucking stuttering so hard.
No, it would work if you support the next game.
I didn't hear a word of that, but music that one. Yeah. We're gonna see a rock, it's gonna like load in and I'm gonna fucking crash right into it, so... Let me know if they die. If I can't.
No. It's a lot of money.
We should totally play Secret Hitler after this, though.
Secret Hitler.
How big is fucking Tabletop Sim? Like, just so I know if I can download it tonight, or if I need to... Oh, yeah, that's fine. I didn't know if it was gonna be like 40 gigs of uncompressed audio. Yeah, that was great.
What game is that on?
Tabletop Simulator. I'm just gonna buy a key off G2A and fucking save $6 and then buy Friends with Golf, boom, $20.
That was brimshit.
What is Golf with Friends? Oh, okay.
Gotta be up by the end of the...
God damn it!
Why is everything exploding?
Is that a serious question?
This is bad news.
We're gonna have to kill the rest of the refugees. You guys know that, right? That's what's gotta be done.
So where are we supposed to go then?
Where are the refugees?
Swim.
Somebody like actually look on the map,
to the task marker.
All refugees are now killed on site since they blew up the boats.
How much do you really make it hurt to get on dock? Yeah, man.
I mean, if we can't find a thing, then where would a helicopter be if we can't find a boat?
Oh.
Fuck these guys.
Jesus, explosives close. Wheels down, car down.
Stop, we lost the truck.
We lost two trucks.
We've got two trucks at the dock.
One of our trucks got hit by an IED or fucking spooked was driving it or something.
Alright, somebody should totally drive that with a gunner. That fucking Land Rover, so we have more guns. It doesn't... It's fine. I'm gonna need to, never mind. Here you go. Oh, sorry. I didn't think that would hit you. Somebody cover me while I get him out. Copy that. This, oh, I can drop a fucking rally point.
Are there?
Alright, somebody get in with him and gun, or drive, or something. If you're a passenger, you shouldn't be a passenger. I know that's pretty cool, so. Do we have a passenger in here?
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, D-Tron, can you drive?
Yeah,
go drive
my right audio is not
working. Just go drive the Land Rover, that's right over there.
Yeah, we've got Vix. I'm towing the... Somebody take the unarmed Land Rover. And then, the SUV is being towed. Because it's fucked up.
Someone else drive this around.
Yeah.
Why are there goddamn trees in the middle of the road?
Because this is a next-gen exclusive. So, should we go up to the very north point? Does that sound good, guys?
That's probably the most reasonable explanation.
Copy that. When we're all mounted up, let's roll.
Are we missing people still?
Left me behind with no respawn and I died.
Oh, is there no respawn?
No, it was hard.
You guys were like standing and glitched out.
So, were we waiting for you, Spook?
I think we were zombies.
Are we waiting for you, Spook?
No. Go ahead and do your thing.
He's dead. Spook.
I'm a lost cause.
He's dead. He's dead.
Spook. I'm dead. Just go. Just go.
Rip Spook, he went boom.
Yeah, I'm dead too.
Yeah. Are you gonna get in or what?
Y'all doing okay?
Yeah, we were picking somebody up.
I'm dead too.
The thing came detached. Yeah, the vehicle came detached.
I'm coming back. I don't know why that happens, but probably just...
I was too fat.
Yeah.
There are no respawns, thank you.
You can just go to the load screen and then come back.
Yeah.
You're back. Okay, you made that again.
You guys need to watch Initial D.
A friend of mine is a real huge fan of that. She used to be totally into it.
The only thing I've watched related to it is this video of a bunch of guys playing Rammus, and it's called Initial Dork, and it's pretty great. Yeah, Hark, you're...
There's another border patrol base up ahead before we get into the town.
I mean, I'm just going to get the fuck out marker. So.
Perhaps we should approach the point on foot instead of in vehicles, so maybe we can ambush them.
We should go to the thing labeled Complex Alpha. There's probably something there.
Alpha, gotta be up at the end of the year. Complex Alpha. Are you guys doing okay back there?
Yeah, enjoying being dead. Right. Like, disconnect and come back?
I found it!
I'm gonna bring the cars over there.
Somebody said they found it, let's run to them.
Yeah, it's a helicopter.
Pop a new rally point, Alexis.
Wait, so where's the chopper?
Marker on the GTF.
Arsenal first.
More like Dead West.
Guys, wait for us. We're trying to get to you.
We can come pick you up.
Is it in Complex Mike?
Roger that.
Alright, everybody get in the helo. We're getting out of here. We'll come pick you up. Just find a safe spot and we will get to you.
We're safe where we are. It's nice and open, too.
Copy that. Mark pause. Super Stallion taking off. Yeah, I see you, Jungle.
Hey there! Hey, Jungle!
Marked. Should be east of you guys.
Watch that tower.
Fuck it, I'm just not gonna bother. I'll go.
We can hear your chopper.
Caution, gear up.
Uh-oh. I hear that.
I have positive,
caution, rocket detected.
If you want to move your vehicle. And
the server crashed. Oh, what the? Well, we crashed because I don't have any power, even though I'm holding shift. So we're gonna all spawn dead.
We're dead.
This is the
goodbye world.
Crash.
Killed by the lag monster. Oh.
Did the server die or what?
No message received yet. It's not gonna recover. No.
Not after 40 seconds, no way.
Yeah, I had a feeling the server was crashing when I'm holding shift and we're just plummeting to the ground. And I can't pull us up.
We're not even moving at all.
I wonder if it has anything to do with me shooting grenades at your helicopter.
Maybe.
God damn it, Spook.
Well, you shouldn't have left me behind, huh?
Probably the best idea.
What a mission.
I like it a lot. It's just basically FPS.
Test outfit. Professional mercenaries for hire.